Yo, yo, what up, YouTube? The rest of the playthrough is going to be Valkyrie fights and main questline stuff only. But yeah, figured I'd give you guys a heads up, and I hope you enjoy. Oh no. Hit him with the punch.
It's another Valkyrie. We're gonna save her, right?
If by save her you mean brutally rip her wings off, then my vote is aye.
Enough. Both of you. I will decide the best course of action.
Game done. Ooh, okay. Okay, I don't like that move. It actually sounds like a helicopter. Oh my goodness. Oh my god, it's so terrifying. Stop it! No! Dang it, I really didn't want to waste this.
Ah, freedom!
louder than the last.
Milady, please tell us. Why were you in this physical form? Why fight us?
I do not know! The soul of a Valkyrie cannot remain pure in a physical body! We belong in the spirit world, which is where I go now! Goodbye!
I wouldn't want to speculate.
You know something?
Ah, Mimia, the smartest man alive. I know many things.
Head.
Sigrun, the queen of the Valkyries. She would have that power. The last time I saw her, she was corporeal herself. She came to visit me long after I'd been imprisoned by Odin.
Why?
Well, we had history, I guess you could say.
Like, romantic history?
Ah, lad. You're making me blush, I think. Can I still blush?
First we hunt these creatures, and now we chase your former lover. We do not need this distraction.
It's more than a distraction. Father, these are Valkyries. They're the ones who keep the dead from overrunning Midgard.
Then they are terrible at their job.
It's not their fault, brother. Someone changed them. Kept them from their duty.
The Queen?
I can't say for sure, lad. We should ask more of them. If, of course, you don't mind the distraction.
Why should we hide where we are? Secrets are Odin's way. Shouldn't we be open? Like Tyr?
Tyr kept secrets too, for good reasons. To protect people. It is wiser to be discreet.
That doesn't mean you should lie to your friends. Or your family.
I'm sure Sindri would understand and do... Excited to finally see the land of the giants?
Yeah, but also sad the journey's almost over. Oh, what if we get to Jotunheim and there aren't any giants there either?
Makes little difference to us. Fulfilling your mother's wish is what is important.
Ah! Oh, don't go anywhere. Be with you in two shakes.
Father, can I tell him?
No.
Tell me what? Did you put this wheel in your mouth?
Oh God, I'll vomit. I'm not kidding. I'll throw up on it.
It is nothing. A family matter.
Oh.
Oh. I can tell you a thing or two about family matters.
Let me guess. Your brother isn't as talented as you, and his work is junk.
Those things are accurate. Your point?
It's all you ever talk about. Over and over. Do something about it or shut up for it.
I see.
Yeah! We're sick of hearing about little people's little problems!
All right. That hurt a little. Let's have a look at your gear then. Don't need me anymore, huh?
That's right.
Stop us. Okay, which way up?
Why did you speak to the dwarf like that?
Aren't you sick of hearing about him and his brother?
Of course, but it serves nothing to make an enemy of him.
He should know the truth, even if it hurts.
It was needless and unkind.
Truth is more important than kindness.
Your mother would disagree.
She wasn't a god.
Man, if I had the opportunity, be slapping him silly.
Are we doing this?
On my action.
Oh, that one was tough. Dodge that one. Can guarantee you that. Yeah, that's gonna be a tough one. That was so dumb. Oh man, why do I suck? Take that. And this.
Down here? But why?
Ah, Sigrun.
I must leave you now. I must find her. I must remember.
Sounds like your queen is responsible, Head.
Aye. When I saw her last, she was different. Changed. And not just that she was in physical form. She was more volatile. I tried to talk to her about it, but she had just come to say goodbye. I didn't think.
I'm sorry, Mom. We'll find her.
Not sure she wants to be found. I just don't understand why she would do this. It doesn't make a lick of sense.
And if she is responsible,
then we'll have to stop her. The Valkyries must be freed, and we are the only ones capable.
We?
Well, who do you think's gonna watch your back?
I was really trying to make that thing work, but I'm gonna stop trying it. Where you pause. They just keep grabbing me. I'm sick of this.
Ways are subtle, his purposes are...
Enough about Odin and his whole stupid family.
Oh man. Still more. Whatever.
I suppose that's Odin's doing too. Nice job. Your mother always said all gods were evil. But we're not. Tyr wasn't. Freya neither. The Aesir gods, that's who's evil. And you know what? Odin's right. We are a threat. Because we know what they are and we know we can beat them.
Well, not all of them. Not yet.
Magni did his worst, and he's dead. They're no better than us, and they're gonna be sorry they picked this fight. Did more than that. Move it. We'll pick up where he left off.
I'll kill you.
No. He was beaten. Not worth killing.
He should pay for what he said about Mother.
I said no.
But we're gods. We can do whatever we want. is a much better knife than Mother's.
You killed against my wishes. You lost control.
Haven't you been teaching me to kill?
I've been teaching you to survive. We are gods, boy. And that makes us a target. From now until the end of days, you are marked. So I teach you to kill, yes. But in defense of yourself. Never as an indulgence.
Nobody cared about him anyways. What's the difference?
There are consequences to killing a god!
Why? How do you know? How do you know?
Watch your tone, boy.
Whatever.
Yeah, that was a little messed up. Atreus is turning into a little psycho. What do we got here? What do we got? These blades. How dare you? Yeah, Atreus isn't following my orders. I'm trying to tell him to attack. Okay. Man, that took a while for that axe to come back. That was my fault.
Have you forgotten your training?
Are you talking to me? I thought you didn't like my tone. Teach me.
You do not heed my lessons.
I've done everything you asked, and all I wanted was the truth. Where did you get your fire? Why did you hide them? You said there are consequences to killing a god. You used the blades to kill one. Who else did you kill before Magnus? How many?
I heard you, and these are not subjects for discussion. Do not push me away.
Fine. Come here. Guess what? I know everything I need to know now. I have nothing else to learn.
Ah, congratulations.
Yeah. This is just getting bad. Not holding. Hey, he's listening to me again.
Nearly there now.
Finally.
Boy, the rune.
Carve along that. We made it.
Beautiful, isn't it? Why, I remember once. Bother, look out!
Miss me.
Run, boy! Cross the bridge!
No! I'm a god too! I can do this! Get off him!
Really?
Walter, let him go. Take me instead. I'll do whatever you...
Shut up. All this time, I thought I needed you. But you're just moves. Turns out, the boy is the brains. Lifting for you.
Let go!
Calm down, boy. You are not ready for this.
I am ready.
And here I thought my family was fucked up. Oh, your father.
from ready. Now would you be so kind as to hold this for me? Thank you.
Atreus!
Give up!
Let me go up.
Activated the bridge! Hey, I asked you a question!
Too late. It's locked in! And when the bridge opens, the full weight of Asgard will come crashing down on you. It's over.
Is it? Stay still. You will listen to me and not speak a word. I am your father, and you, boy, are not yourself. You are too quick to temper. You are rash, insubordinate, and out of control. This will not stand. You will honor your mother and abandon this path you have chosen. It is not too late. Is far from over. We are here because of you, boy. Never forget that.
it's cold. This is hell?
Not just hell. Worst place in hell you could have put us.
I see a ship.
Get us there. It only takes us halfway to Tyr's temple, but at least it gets us far from here.
For a thousand mortal lifetimes, the Bridgekeeper kept the living out of this place. But now that you've ripped his heart out, here we are.
Breathe.
Funny how it all comes around.
Boy.
But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
Turn away, boy.
That's what I said to your mother right before I gave it to her.
It wasn't me. I couldn't have done that.
Do not dwell on those thoughts. Not here. We must keep moving.
I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you in the next one. Peace.
Gonna learn the consequence of being incompetent. Mental health is confidence, dreams into modestness. I'm not here to save the day, that's for you to take away. I could play a million mind games, but instead I say something not illogical, something that is topical. Rub it on and watch it go, make yourself unstoppable. Dreams are irresponsible, but they're always possible. If you just believe, you could be so remarkable.